Sudden changes surround me. Lady Luck came and found me. Thanks a million for making the magic you do. Thanks to you, sweet Petunia. Mushnick's taken a junior. And someday when I own this whole shop, I'll remember I owe it to you. Who cares if I've been a little on the anemic side these past few weeks? So what if I've had a few dizzy spells, a little lightheadedness? It's been worth it, old pal. Tui, I'm a little hungry. I'm go down to Schmendrick's and get a bite to eat. I'll see you later.
Feed me.
I beg your pardon?
Feed me.
Tui, you talk. You open your trap, your thing, and you say...
Feed me, Quailborn, feed me now.
I'll run down to the corner and pick you up some nice chopped sirloin.
Must be blood.
Tui, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get
feed
it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy. You can do it. Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. Cause if you feed me, Seymour,
feeding you kill people.
I'll make it worth your while.
Look, you're a plant, an inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk? If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like deliver, pal. Like see you get everything your secret greasy heart desires. Would you like a Cadillac car? Or get shot on Jack Paul? How about a date with him? A big wheel, dining out for every meal. I'm the plant to make it all real. You're gonna get it. I'm your genie, I'm your friend, I'm your willing slave. Take a chance, just feed me, and you know the kind of heat, the kind of red hot drinks, the kind of sticky licky sweets I crave. Come on, Seymour, don't be a putz. Trust me, and your life will surely rival King Tut's. Show a little initiative, work up the guts, and you'll get it.
I don't know.
Come on, boy.
I don't know.
Like,
I have so.
Tell it to the Marines.
So many strong reservations.
Now let me see here. Think about a room at the Ritz, wrapped in velvet, covered in glitz. A little nookie gonna clean up your zits, and you'll get it.
See, I'd like a Harley machine, tooling around like I was James
yeah.
Dean, making all the guys on the corner turn green.
Go get it. If you wanna be profound, if you really gotta justify.
Nice thing to say. I don't know anybody who deserves to get chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
Sure you do.
Stupid woman. Christ, what a friggin' scatterbrain.
I'm sorry, Doctor. I'm sorry, Doctor.
Get the hell in there and pick up the goddamn squatty, you dizzy.